All right. So might be a little hard to see. You can probably hear it, but it's very, very windy today. This is Santiago Canyon coming through here, and the wind's blowing. Oh my God, it's blowing me all over the. Oh Jesus. It's the winds blow through the canyon, which is where I gotta go right now. This is gonna be bad. Oh my God. I did not. So right now I don't know what the wind is, but I know it's 28 mile an hour gusts. And I did not expect this morning. Or I may have made alternative plans. But hopefully it lightens up a little bit when I get out of the canyon. It's about 4:45 a.m. Okay, not too bad right here. It's just super dusty. Head over to 7-Eleven. Get me a monster, and then we're gonna head to Irvine. Man. How to feel about this. But yeah, I didn't make any alternative plans to get to work, and I need to be there, you know, at 5:30, so oh, that's so rough. Oh, I forgot I had my light on. All right. Pacific Punch. Yeah, the perils of the OC commuter here. All right, let's roll. Let's see if I can turn my light on here. $4.52. Here in a minute, if I don't get blown over, get blown into the curb. Yeah, I wore too many layers. Yesterday it was a lot colder than this. So we're on Chapman Avenue right now. Chapman and Wanda, no, Yorba. Trash can, but there's somebody sitting there. Oh man. Which is fine, I just don't want to, you know, frighten anybody, you know. I think I'm rolling up on them. Right. Oh, glory. Blowing in the wind. Oh, that's sweet. Taking his old doggy out for a little jog. More tree branches. Encampment here. They got a good jack too. Uh-oh, we got some on the bridge. We got some on the bridge. Super bright light here. Check the time, because I don't know that that time we saw is correct. Yeah, so it's 5 right now. 5:04. What's in that truck? Parked at Santiago Park. Creepy. Creepy. Yeah, this is one of those mornings where everything seems like a dream. This seems like I'm in a dream right now. Another week where I'm averaging about probably like 5.5 hours of sleep. By Thursday, which is today, things start getting a little strange. Stay behind this fool right here. So we made it to Main Street. side. Definitely a strange morning. Got the Bush Street Locos out at the bus stop. Yeah, I definitely got a come up with the. I see, like, riding my bike to work most days. You know, as an opportunity, right, to take this time that would normally be kind of wasted and do something. Interesting, you know. Do something creative. So what that is, I don't know. I'm just gonna keep doing this until I feel inspired. Hey, kitty kitty. Same. Same worker is out here every day. Tent set up. Okay. think I just got a big hole sliced in my tire. Yeah, that would suck. I don't have any way to get tires right now. So there's a piece of metal, like U-channel metal, but big. It was like the same exact color as the sidewalk. I saw it a little too late and got it with my back tire. Imagine if I would have been going faster, that could have been disastrous. All right, let's see what we got here. To look up, man, my eyes are just caked in dust, like so bad. To see how much one of those apartments costs. Yeah, I've got to get this, either put more time into my edits and make the videos a little more fun, or come up with some new ideas, you know? I mean, there's a lot of Yeah, I just kind of want the channel to have, I don't want to say integrity, but... like, there's a lot that I come across on a ride every day, you know, that I don't focus on, which is, you know, the homeless population and, you know, open drug use in the streets, gang territories. Like, if I took that and did something with that, I think I could, you know, set it up in a way where people would want to see it, you know, because people like that sort of, people like to see that kind of stuff, you know. I don't know, it's not shock value, I don't know what you would call it, but... I don't know. I'm just... yeah, there's nothing definitive that I want to do, I guess. I think, like, doing the, probably, you know, I like the idea of focusing on, yeah, the bike, but when you don't have a way to acquire, like, new stuff, it's like, you gotta work with what you have. So what do I have? I have a good, you know, functional bike. I have good cameras. I have you know, beautiful rides. Like the opportunity to take a lot of different routes and keep it mixed up. So that's what I do, you know, until something else. Yeah, I think I'm just gonna go with the flow. I think definitely keeping it fun for me is what it has to be. So just keep things natural and. Try not to crash into any cars. All right, let's check the time. It's already 5:26. Wow, look at all this glass. Going against the wind right now, that's why I'm only going 20. Freaking Wizard of Oz shit right here. Everybody getting to work at 5:30 again. Wow, what a strange morning. What a strange morning. All right.